Three wins from the big dance. The FGCU basketball team has given itself the best possible opportunity to make the NCAA tournament. The Eagles are the top seed in the Atlantic Sun. They'll have home court throughout this week's conference tourney. It starts tonight against Stetson. Red Sox first baseman Hanley Ramirez manning the t-shirt gun. Christian Terrell was 0-for-10 gunning from beyond the arc on Thursday. He bounces back tonight. That's one of his three tray balls to give FGCU an early lead. Later on, Zach Johnson pulls up. Won't go, but Mark Eddie Norelia is there to clean up the mess. 12 points and 15 boards for Norelia. Eagles now up 11. Second half, Brandon Goodwin to Johnson for three more, but Goodwin goes down hard on that beautiful pass, bruises his hip. He does not return. No matter, the Eagles win by 30 and will host Kennesaw State on Thursday, thanks in large part to Norelia.
He had a terrific game, but not just the offense, his energy level with the 15 rebounds. And I thought a lot of those, I mean, even though I thought it was a great play, and it's not a big stat builder when he runs the ball down and throws the ball off the kid's leg on the baseline. That is just the things that you're looking for. That fired us all up.
We felt like we played really good defense first half and got the ball moving well, actually made some shots.
You got to keep shooting the ball. I mean, I must be an idiot. I told him to keep shooting the other night. He was 0-for-10. I don't think I yelled at you once about that.
The FSW basketball team is going to the state tournament for the first time. The Bucks beat Polk State 99-94. The tournament starts a week from Thursday in Ocala.